Officials with Vystar Credit Union now say the current outage with online and mobile banking is not due to ransomware or a cyber attack. Now, those services are still down for some Vystar customers, and online transfers made since yesterday, they are delayed. You can still access your funds at ATMs and Vystar Credit Union branches, and we, of course, will keep you updated on this.
No, a lot of you are still frustrated with that issue.